Well, the old school was a consequent of an old society. It was a production unit, so to say. The classrooms was with very high windows. It was impossible for the children to look out, but it was a production unit where the teacher had to push knowledge and wisdom into the head of the children. In that kind of building, and with that kind of thinking about the learning process, it's not impossible, but very, very difficult to teach the children and to make the children able to learn, or better, learn to learn. Because nowadays the society is changing very fast, and we have to adapt to these fast changes. And it was a very hard process to do that in the old school. The new school is designed with a lot of corners, nooks and corners, in order to give the children possibilities to seek different places for different learning processes, working processes. Most important aspect of this process for me is, in a top view, the respect for the individual.
Jeg er fri. Jeg er fri. Hvor du dog stærk og modig?
Okay, hvad skal vi så?
The benefit for my children is that the teachers will meet them as the individuals they are, and not as a part of a mass. So instead of the time when I went to school, that all of the children in the class was taught in one way, nowadays they will know that my boy is very happy for visual information, and therefore he will be allowed to move a little more in that direction, and by that be more easier. Can adapt knowledge.
Det der, det får rummet til at virke større. Det der får det til at virke mindre.
Synes du?
Ja.
Kan du ikke se det?
Nå ja.
Det virker meget mindre, selvom det er større.
Men bare fordi siden, han står i, når der skiftes perspektiv, så stod det større, når man ser det i fulde perspektiv.
And the other part is that the surroundings of the school is much more inviting for creative work. Instead of this production unit.
Nå, kan I finde ud af det?
Nej.
Hvad
er den opgave?
Den personskildring, hvordan synes du?
Well, my advice to other parents would be that they have to be as active in the process as possible. And that means that they have to go to the meetings that's arranged. They have to seek information. And maybe my wife would go to the responsible people for the process as well, because they have to offer the parents a lot of information, and maybe information they can use at home, so they could sit at the computer or wherever and get this information about all the knowledge that's behind the understanding of the new learning processes.